Perseus, with the help of GPS, global position is under, bound the lair of the Graeae at the edge of the world. The three sisters were hidden in a cave in a grey mountain, away from the eyes of mortal men. Perseus sneaked into the cave and followed some voices.
Vindo, give me the eye. You have it for a long time now.
You have the tooth in you. You cannot have everything. That's not how life works, even for us.
But I need to see what I'm eating.
I'll tell you what you're eating.
No, I don't trust you, sister. Last time you told me I was eating a fish, but it tasted like sand and bones.
Well, both of you stop. You keep complaining, and you keep forgetting to give me the eye and the tooth.
Oh, Befritha, I didn't even know you were here.
I'm always here, you old hack. Now give them to me.
No, it's my turn.
Sisters, we'll take dirt. I have an hourglass. When it runs out, I'll give them to you.
How will now, when the hourglass gets empty, you snake, you old hack?
You have to trust me, sister.
Give me the eye, Snow, and when I finish my meal, I'll give it back to you.
And what will I get? Nothing again?
Oh, Enyo, give you the tooth, and I'll give you the eye, so she'll stop whining.
Yeah, give them to me.
My meal is getting cold.
You'll eat your meal. This is not going to keep them forever.
Yeah, yeah. I'll give them back to you.
Dino removed her eye and held it in her palm, while Enyo did the same with the tooth. Perseus took the opportunity and grabbed the eye and the tooth from the Graeae's hand.
Come on, give them to me. Give them to me.
I gave you the eye.
And I gave you the tooth.
No, you didn't.
Excuse me, ladies.
Who is that?
Is someone here?
Does she have the eye and the tooth?
I'm Perseus, and I have your things.
He has my eye!
And my tooth!
He took them from you, you fools!
It's your fault, Befritha!
Ladies, please, don't fight. I'll give them back to you, if you help me. If you don't, I'll throw them in the ocean.
No!
What do you want, mortal?
Where can I find Medusa?
We cannot tell you that.
Then say goodbye to your tooth and eye.
Don't you dare throw them!
We don't know where she lives. I don't know who can tell you.
Who?
The Hesperides.
They can tell you where to find Medusa.
Now give them back.
Where can I find them?
At Atlas Feet. There is a lake there where they spend most of their time.
We answered your questions. Now give us the eye and the tooth.
Okay. I'll give them to you, Benfrido.
Oh, yes. Give them to me. Give them to me.
No, no, to her. Give them to me.
No, it's my turn. My dinner is getting cold.
Here you are, Benfrido. See ya.
Perseus threw the eye and the tooth into the cave and flew away.
If you do, give me the eye and the tooth.
She didn't give them to me. She tricked us.
Do you think we are idiots?
I think she threw them somewhere here.
You're lying!
I am not. The Shudi here searched for them.
I am hungry. Even worse.
I don't have them.